It can feel very awkward talking to your physician about emotional problems, but emotional problems are just as serious and treatable as physical problems. So here's a simple way to make the conversation easier. First, talk about your emotional symptoms just as you would about physical symptoms. Tell your physician when the symptoms started, how often they occur, and how the symptoms are impacting your daily life. Finally, make sure you discuss and understand your treatment options, whether that's therapy, medication, or a follow-up visit. This strategy will make the conversation smoother, but the most important action you can take is to follow through with treatment, because if left untreated, emotional symptoms can get much worse. Now, if you'd like more information, be sure and visit the webpage. And remember, it's what you do or don't do every day. That's what affects your health more than anything else. With your Healthy Action Minute, I'm Josh Klepo.